What is corncob formation? In the process of plaque formation, there are three main phases: the formation of pellicle on the tooth surface, initial adhesion or attachment of the bacteria, and colonization or plaque maturation. The third step can either occur by coadhesion or coaggregation. In coadhesion, the primary bacteria attached to the tooth surface provide receptors for the next level of bacteria. Whereas coaggregation is the process of cell-to-cell binding between two different cells by the presence of adhesin proteins on one cell and complementary receptor proteins on the other cell. Examples of coaggregation include the corncob formation, in which the streptococci adhere to the filaments of cornibacterium or actinomyces, and the test tube brush formation composed of filamentous bacteria to which the gram-negative rods adhere.